After the last stand update, Left 4 Dead 2 received subsequent updates in the following weeks and months. One of said updates that was released had, among bug fixes and other general improvements, added an FOV slider to the game. Normally your FOV was locked to 90 and you couldn't change it without using custom plugins, but now you can increase it to 120 or decrease it to 75. To access the FOV slider, go to Options, Multiplayer, and it should be the last option. Now, tweak to your liking.